Cape Coral's adopted roads littered with trash.
It looks horrible. It's embarrassing.
I don't want to see the mess in front of my property.
Businesses and politicians promise to keep them clean, but neighbors say the dirty job isn't being done.
If someone signed up to do that, they should be doing it.
Thursday at 6, the NBC2 investigators take a closer look at adopted roads. See why your tax dollars are picking up the slack for roads that go ignored. Thursday at 6 on NBC2.